is perfect.
Yeah.
You don't have to put it up or down. Right away.
Right. Let's put it the other way.
There you go. Come here, look. You could probably lift up your head a little bit. You see how it's making a shadow right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. Here we go.
And then let me lower this a little
bit. When you guys see one picture, look so how much work goes into it. It's
it's just a matter of
takes, a lot of pictures.
Just very small. Just so that light can get inside your eyes, okay? Ball that fist? Yes. Chin down just a little bit for me. Right there. And then all the way down. Chin down. And then get that light underneath him really quick. Yes. Woo! Get to the left, Jeff. Right underneath him for me. Yeah, baby.
You see the
Phil
following him?
Good picture? Oh, very good picture.
Very good picture. It's a poster. It's a poster.
What, dude? That's dope. What?
We need another belt, huh?
I like it when you look down. I like it.
You want all belts on that?
Yeah, all belts, and then we'll finish. Should we put the ring belt around your waist? What do you think? Ring belt around the waist, but no, it's like. Too big though.
See what it looks like.
You could do a ring belt across the chest and then have the two on the arms.
I think I have one on the arms.
Yeah, that'd be cool, because then the Loma would be visible. You
know? Or he's gonna do the Anthony Joshua.
Some of these pictures, I'll put them up there.
These ones?
Yeah.
No way.
These ones are, they're for like billboard.
Oh, okay.
Because then everybody's printed.
Okay, I got it. Yeah. It's okay?
Yeah. All right, we'll talk soon.
The ring one should stand out.
So what are you thinking?
I mean, around the waist would be good, but he said
it's just too small. Yeah. The belt is too big.
Across his waist, across his chest, the ring, and then the other two.
Okay, let's do this one first.
This here.
Let's do this first, real quick.
If it fits. But
you got the light?
I'm going below him first.
Okay, middle, and then high to the side.
Yep. Get a couple.